let's set up multi-factor authentication. The Madison College Library Student Technology Hub is your home for student academic technology support. You can find us at the library, just a click away from the college's current students page. We provide all sorts of essential student technology information. For today, we're going to focus on MFA, or multi-factor authentication. When accessing a college system for the first time, you'll be prompted to register two account verification methods for added security. You have several options, but for the best experience, the college recommends the Microsoft Authenticator app and a phone number. Please note, it is highly recommended to complete this process using both a smartphone and a computer. Click Next. You are directed to go open the App Store on your smartphone or mobile device. Download the Microsoft Authenticator app. Once you've done that, click the blue Next button on your computer. Back to the smartphone or mobile device. Open the Authenticator app and click Add Account and select Work or School Account from the options. You will be asked if you want to sign in or scan QR code. Select Scan QR code. Note, you may have to allow the app to use your phone's camera. Now back to the computer and hit Next. Scan the QR code on your computer screen with the QR code reader window on your smartphone. Scanning the QR code will automatically add your Madison College email account to the Authenticator app. Again, click the blue Next button. You will be asked to test the Authenticator app by clicking Approve on your smartphone or mobile device. After you approve, you will see Notification Approved on your computer. Click the blue Next button. Well done. You've got one method set up, but you still have to set up a second method, a phone number. On your computer, enter your 10-digit phone number into the space provided. You can choose either text or call. Text is typically the most convenient. Click the blue Next button. If you choose the text option, you will receive a text message with a 6-digit code. Enter that code into the space provided on the window on your computer. Click the blue Next button. Once you have registered two methods, you will see a summary of the options you selected, including which method is your default method. Click the blue Done button. You will then be directed to the system you intended to log into, that is, student email, Blackboard, My Madison College, virtual desktop, etc. So that is the best and easiest way to set up MFA for your Madison College account. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact the Madison College Library's Student Technology Hub via text, chat, phone, or schedule a book a textbook appointment. Thank you so much. On behalf of the Madison College Libraries, goodbye.